What's good, boys?
I don't want to go to school tomorrow. I can study thinking about you. And you know I always do.
Hey everybody, welcome back to 90 Days of Summer, where I wrote 90 things on this canvas. I'm going to pick something every day and make a video about it. Today's choice is very, very easy, because I really, really only have one option here. I have to work today, and conveniently, number 61, go to work. So I don't know what I'm going to film, or who I'm going to film, or how I'm going to do it, but today I'm going to work.
I also have no idea what I'm going to film. I was hoping it's gonna work out. This is 90 days in a row. Give me a break.
And we're off to sell the good people of Las Vegas overpriced bread. That's from yesterday, by the way. I feel like I should just keep it in here forever now. I feel like it's a part of the car. You know, put it in the back or some shit. I know exactly where I could put this, actually.
Oh, fuck, it's broken. Okay, don't break it. Don't break it.
Tell me that's not the perfect place for the X-Wing.
Okay, so I'm about to go to work now, and I do this little pre-shift routine to kind of, you know, get myself in the right mindset to serve the customers in a respectful manner and kind of just do my job at the best of my ability. So here it is.
Okay, just got to work, and I've been assigned to organize the freezer. And I just want to say, I'm going to kill myself.
I all started when my coworker Rodney was like, "Hey, bro, it's raining outside." I was like, "Oh shit, it is raining outside." I pull out my phone to record the rain, and it is busting down rain. What the fuck?
Oh my god, what the fuck is going on?
The power goes out. I'm like, "Oh shit. The power went out." This never happens. The power never goes out. I'm like, "Oh my god, the power went out."
We literally just lost power. I wish I was kidding. The one day. Okay, we're back. Okay, never mind. I was gonna say the fuck it. The one day I decided. Oh nope, we're back. Hey, Rodney. Dude, the one day I decided to film this video, bro. The one day. I'm not about to do my job right now. Yeah, I can't see where I'm going.
So I go back in the store and I go in the back because I don't know what to do. And the freezer's off. The freezer I just organized with about $5,000 worth of product in it is off.
Oh my god, the freezer turned off. The freezer turned off.
I'm like, oh my god. We're about to lose literally all the product.
We're fucked. We're fucked.
No, that was aliens, man.
Dude.
That came from the mist.
All this was caused by rain.
I know.
The managers get everyone outside. They make us sit outside in this humid-ass, hot-ass weather for no joke 2.5 hours. We're sitting on the curb for 2.5 hours.
What are the chances he falls?
The managers buy dry ice from another store, come back, put dry ice all over the goddamn store to keep the product cold or product fresh. Meanwhile, we're sitting outside.
For the length.
Oh, these niggas short.
Not a 32.
I do not know what they're talking about.
Eventually, 2-3 hours later, power guy comes, the power gets back on. Literally the one day I'm like, yeah, I should like film while I'm at work. I'm in my car, enjoying my 30-minute lunch. Gonna watch some Legend of Korra. And I'm gonna go back into hell. What a fucking day. Well, there's only one thing to do now. 61, go to work. Successful. That was by far the worst one on the list.
Bought these fucking tortillas.
Good shit.